If you have a team in the NBA, you want a Patrick Beverley on your team. He is a rough rider. He ain't scared of anything. He's improving on his shot. He doesn't shrink in moment.
Put so much confidence into this team since the beginning of the year that, you know, we're not cocky, but we're real confident in our game, and, you know, it showed second half.
This dude is a winner. I want Patrick Beverley on my team.
For a year, I played in Greece for a year. I played in Russia for 2 years and a half. Just trying to grind.
Up in the way.
We have to play with more fire. We have to play like we care. Right now, we're not doing it. We have to get better.
Would you love me?
Batman, that's Batman right there. Batman is coming for you. Beware.
Beverley almost gets a steal. Westbrook on the floor. And again, they go after it. Armstrong has the basketball. Over Beverley from the corner.
Trying to make something special happen this year, and you don't get a lot of opportunities like this.
Down to 5 seconds, down to 4, down to 3. What a move by Patrick. That was on Tony. Beverley gets another steal. Beverley. Yes! Beverley with a huge lead.
Up in the way. Patrick Beverley is one of my favorite players in the NBA. He is a pit bull. On my team, any day of the week, he is hardcore.
Then it must be a match made in heaven. Pussy, my passion. Man, I just can't help
Beverley
it. I see a
team
that grab one. Looking for some licking, I'm trying to scoop me a bad one. Every verse I spit it, just like it could be my last one.
On the seat of his pants.
Ever since I got on, I've been on a mission to fuck
Beverley,
the bitches
great
I was out on.
And just what a great job
now
by Brad Beverley.
Now her nigga beat her. Yeah, that's fucked up. The type of litter. Fuck boy hit her. Woman belly wouldn't put his hands on a nigga. I ain't get a boy, that's all you.
He falls down. Beverley's open.
Pussy
Beverley sets.
Drop your eyes, baby. I'll drop your home. Older hoes saying, my, how you grown.
You can't find a bigger fan of Patrick Beverley than me.
In the way, hey, do you trust me?
Says, I got your back, coach.
Motherfucker, this is Gaz Gift.